Hi everybody, good morning, welcome back. Today I'm going to teach you how to do distress paints on the canvas pouch. So let's get started. This is the canvas pouch. I have inserted a rough paper inside to make this little stiff. This canvas pouch is available at the craft studio. Now for painting this we need distress paints. We use the lighter shades first. So randomly I am putting some paints on it. Need not put water or anything now, unless if you feel that it doesn't blend properly. This is the yellow one I've put. Now I'm going to merge it with little bit of green somewhere. While applying color, you have to take care of the zip part over here. Please do not apply any color over there because the function of the zip will be get affected. Now another color that I just want to use very little is this green. You can use n number of colors. This is not working properly. Now let this dry completely. Then I'm going to teach you how to do stamping over it. For that I am going to use the archival inks and the stamp. Even the small ones, flower. Also, I'll be showing you how to do some stenciling over it. Give the stencil. So, first we will do the stenciling. For the stenciling, I'm using the Paradise Peel color and just go over it. You will have to hold the stencil properly and just go over it wherever you want. You will have to rub little more on the canvas because it doesn't catch the color very fast. Now see, after rubbing so much also we got very little. So because our background is green, I think we will use the black color. You don't want too much of coloring down the stenciling because we are going to stamp later. That's it. Now take your stamp block. Take your block, put your stamps on it. I'm using the pink cactus flower. And put good pressure over it. Now I'm going to mask this and put half on the other side. So I'm putting a tissue, or you can put the masking tape down. So half of your stamp is on the mask and half of your stamp is on the canvas. Then I'm going to take my small one and I'm going to shift to another color. I'm taking this blue color. Again, mask it over here. And this is a very light color. So it depends, you know, because this is very light. So again, it's better if we do it with the same color. You can take some other dark color. This is just to show you how I'm doing stamping over canvas with the paints down. Then I take the butterfly and use the black color. You can again take this color on your mat, take a brush and start coloring everywhere if you wish. You can apply glitter, you can apply glossy accent, you can apply texture. This is just an idea. I wanted to show you how I have colored this with the distress paint, with the ink, with the stenciling. This is also one pouch which I had made, in which I colored it and then I have just done the stenciling with the archival ink. So these are the projects which we have learned with the distress paints. You can go more and more into detail. So now for the next video which I am going to do is I am going to use some textures like the primer textures and doing some mixed media on tags. So stay tuned and bye bye for now.